A lower third is a video marketing essential. In fact, every business owner should have a set of lower thirds. A lower third is any type of messaging or graphic that appears on the bottom lower third of the screen. It gets its name from exactly that location, from where it is on the screen. And you see this a lot in news media. You'll see this in like news tickers that go on the bottom part of the screen. You'll see the news anchor's name and maybe their job title. When they interview someone on the news, you might see their name and the city that they came from. So lower thirds are used often to identify people and position who's talking. But you could also use lower thirds to deliver a secondary message, to deliver news breaking stories and different types of things. So lower thirds are very important for the psychology of any video. Lower thirds are extremely important to the video creation process, right? Because it allows you to put more data into the same 1 minute of video. Here's what I mean by that. In 1 minute of video, I could deliver to you a very specific message about my widgets. And then in lower thirds, I could be telling you how to purchase those widgets. So if you're the type of person that doesn't like to get salesy, you're uncomfortable making calls to action and this type of thing, well, you can do what you're best at and talk about your product, your service, your widgets, and then use a series of lower thirds to engage with your audience and get them to click here and visit here. You can use lower thirds to show your phone number, to show your website, to bring awareness. So lower thirds are an incredibly important part of telling the story and getting the result that you're looking for with online video. Making lower thirds is sort of a fun process. I know when I first started in this business, I was making my lower thirds in Photoshop and Canva, and they were essentially just these little block squares that would sort of pop in and pop out. Now, as I got better at this, I made different looking lower thirds that were designed to get our audience to like or subscribe, and those looked a little bit better. Finally, I ended up hiring somebody, a good friend of mine, Nick Nimmin, when he was just starting out, and he made me these phenomenal lower thirds that were animated and they sort of popped out. And that's what I would recommend for you is skip making it yourself and skip sort of the wonky versions and hire someone that can make you a lower third that matches your logo, that matches your brand, so that you're not using one of these, the online packages. You just buy it somewhere and you use someone else's lower third. You should get your own lower thirds made, and you should get a series of them. I know at thevideomarketingschool.com, you can visit their website, click on Video Branding Elements, and they have a package of lower thirds that are custom made for each individual business. So that's what I would recommend that you do for creating your lower thirds. And start making videos that look more professional. They'll look more professional, you'll get a better engagement, and videos will start to provide an ROI for you.